The state's campfire ban was set to expire today, but of course, with all the smoke and the fires and, of course, our dry conditions, Governor Polis has decided to extend the campfire ban until October 18th. That pertains to campfires, along with fireworks and other open sources of ignition, which are all banned. The decision was made as fires continue to burn throughout the state and the western part of the country, and as Colorado continues to battle those drought conditions across much of the state.